Hi class 3 English, welcome to the class. So children, today I will teach you verb. But earlier I have told you, what is the verb? Verb is an action word. All the action that we perform are verbs, action verbs. Now let us continue. In previous session I have taught you page number 31. Now all of you open page number 32. Come, let us open. So here you will see that the verbs I was teaching, so the action words. So this question number 2 I have discussed that you have to match this, so teacher with the who teaches, so match, you have to match with the column A and column B. So this thing was done, and then now come to question number 3. This was also done, then read the words and you have to circle the action words. So here see, the action words are circled. Now in worksheet number 2, question number 1, write the few actions which you can perform with the help of your body parts, your hands, write, catch, paint. So similarly with your feet, with your mouth, this thing I have discussed. And then question number 2, you have to circle 10 action words from this verb grid. So this thing I have discussed in the previous class. So today children, I will start with page number, it is 32. Okay, let us start with page number 32. So come to question number 3. So read the story, 8.2, The God of River, Unit Nature's Care, of My English Reader book, and then find out the 10 action words mentioned there. So you will see that these are the action words like farming, drinks, throw, catch, took, and then went, living, dig, polluting, carry. So from this God of River, you have to find out. Okay, 8.2. So the story. So let us start. I'm going to open this story. So here you have to find out. So this is the story, God of River. Yes. So in God of River, it is 8.2, My English Reader book. So from this God of River story, you have to find out the action words. Okay, see, that is farming. Went, then cleaned, told, these are action words, collect, throw, collected, flowed, see. So you have to find out the action words, 10 action words from this chapter, and then you have to write it in the question number 3 in the English practice book. So see this, the words are, here see, cleaned, collect, throw, collected, flow, through, and then it is bothered, through, so many action words are there, wearing, and then come, throw, saw. Okay, so it is felt, then looked, took, so many action words are there. So see, living, and then throwing, and then polluting, it is now polluting, so many action words. So you have to write the action words, you have to read this story, God of River, and you have to find the action words. Okay, so then you have to write it in question number 3. Farming, drinks, throw, catch, took, something are written, went, living, take, polluting, carry. Okay, now let us come to the worksheet number 3. In question number 1, you have already learned that verbs express action. Now observe, as you know that verb express action, action words are verb. Okay, so think, I think, that some words are written in bold letter. I think the question is easy. So think, it is an action. Meera likes fruits. Likes is an action. Can you hear me? Here is an action. Should we invite her for the party? Invite is the action word. The bold words in the above sentences do not express any physical action. These thing, likes, here, invite, these words do not express physical action. They express the action which happens mentally. Okay, which express the action which express which happened mentally, like think, likes, hate, love, hear, invite. Okay, then happy. All these are actions are happens. It is happening mentally. Now come to question number 2. Read the following words and put them in the appropriate boxes. So many words are there in this 8 box, like move, feel, look, jump, imagine, eat, suggest, believe, throw, listen, wish, think. So ye jo hai, all these are action words, children, but some actions are physical actions and some are mental actions. So you have to find out physical action. 2 boxes are there. So you have to segregate these words and add it in a perfect group. So in a this is a physical action group and this is the mental action group. So in physical action group, move, it comes in physical action group. But feel, it goes in the mental action group. Look, it goes comes in the physical action group. Jump, it comes in the physical action group. Imagine, it goes in a mental action group. Yes, look is also mental action group. Eat is an physical action group. Suggest, it is an mental action group. Believe, it is a mental action group. Throw, it is a physical action group. Listen, it is a mental action group. Wish, it is a mental action group. And think, it is a mental action group. And look is also in the mental action group. We use eyes, but the look is it is not physically expressed. If eyes are open, yes, it is physically expressed that if eyes are open, then it shows that he is looking. So you can also read it, both are related with each other. So question number 2, you have to do it. Okay, children, now come to question number 3. There is a fill in the blanks with the verbs given in the 8 box. This is the 8 box. Okay, now these are the 8 box. Go, take, brush, leave, study, clean, eat, board, play, come, reach, finish, sleep. So with this word, you have to use in this fill in the blanks. Okay, complete the sentence. I wake up at 6 a.m. in the morning. I brush, B-R-U-S-H, brush my teeth, clean my face, C-L-E-A-N, clean. This word you will use, clean my face and take a bath. I eat breakfast and leave for school. I board the school bus and reach the school in time. I study there for the whole day and play during the recess. I come back at 3 p.m. and finish my homework. Then I sleep for about an hour and go with my friends in the evening. Okay, so this thing you have to fill up. Take this, yahan se words loge, yahan bharoge. Now come to worksheet number 4. Read the following sentences. So Ria is a good dancer. A table has 4 legs. So has, the word is and has. The word is, are, has, have tell us about the people and things are or what they have. For example, Ria is a good dancer. Is. Ria is a good dancer. They are my friends. A table has 4 legs. I have many pets. So the words is, are, has, have, tell what people or things are or what they have. These words are also verbs. Is a verb, has is a verb, are is a verb, have is a verb, and had is also a verb, are all the verbs. So sometimes a verb is also made up of more than one words. For example, the sun is shining. Here 2 verbs are using, is and shining. Rohit was talking on a phone, was talking. My cousin will be visiting us tomorrow, will be visiting. So more than one verb, 2 verbs are using, okay, at a time. So you can use 2 words at a time. So underline, come to question number 3. Underline the verbs in the following sentences. So sentences are given, children, so you have to underline the verbs only. He broke a chair. First example, broke, it is an action word. Now come to second. Sania won the title. Underline won. Niti has bought a new laptop. Has bought, underline it. Anshu is reading a comic book. Underline is reading. Ram is a tall boy. Underline is. The designer made a new dress. Underline made. Made is an action word. Ritu invited Reema to her birthday. Invited is an action word. Neha loves ice cream. Underline loves. Close the window. Close is an action word. We will go for the picnic tomorrow. Will go. See, two verbs are there. Are you listening to me? Are and listening are action words. Mangoes are yellow. Are is an action word. Now come to do it yourself. So underline the verb, children, in this question and in the following riddle and solve the riddle. I have a face and two hands. I tell you time. So here you have to underline the verbs. So here you will see that the verbs are I have a face and two hands. I tell you the time. So these are verbs. What am I? I am clock. I have teeth but I cannot bite. I have and bite. It is a verb. I swim in water. I quack when I talk to my friend. So I swim. I quack. I talk. So these are action words. I am bright. I twinkle at night. I am and twinkle. This is action words. I have wheels. I run on rails. I carry passenger. So I have wheels. Action word have. Run is an action word. Carry is an action word. So children, let us solve this riddle. I have a face and two hands. I tell you the time. Was it it? It is a clock. I have teeth but I cannot bite. See, what is that? It is comb. I swim in water. I quack when I talk to my friend. It is duck. I am bright. I twinkle at nights. It is a stars. I have wheels. I run on wheels. I carry passenger. It is train. So children, you have to write it. Do it in the book and also you have to write it in the copy. Each and every one. Okay, children? So now, bye-bye children. So children, I hope you have enjoyed it. So bye-bye, shabba khair, tata, have a nice day. Thank you children. So bye.